Welcome back to my channel. Here I am checking to see how well my composting is doing. Let's see how well the clippings are breaking down. I think it's coming along really, really good. I know I'm gonna have some nice rich soil from these clippings. This is gonna be a nice and rich soil. Really rich soil. Oh wow, look! I found the mango seed. Now I have to plant this. Awesome. Really good. That's from all of my other waste that I've been throwing in. Wow, and another one. Wow. I got now two mango trees. That's beautiful. For my first time in a garden bed and making compost, I think this is coming along really well. The clippings are breaking down pretty good. Just gotta remember, I gotta keep it nice and damp. If there's no rain, I gotta water it to make sure it's getting a lot of water for moisture to keep it nice and damp. Holy crap! Houston, we have a problem. I got grub worms. I gotta take care of these. Now I gotta get myself some diatomaceous earth to treat these. It's natural and definitely will take care of all these grub worms. Can't have them in my raised bed garden. But look at the quality and how it's breaking down. It's gonna be really, really rich. Just gonna stay here and keep turning it over and get some of the dry stuff underneath and some of the soil on top. But the breakdown is really good. I have to water it in tonight. So far, no rain for today. Tell me, what do you think? Is it coming along pretty good? Thanks for watching. Bye for now.